The first thing you'll learn are the basics of the Java programming language, like print statements and how to declare variables. Next, you'll learn about Java methods, which can take in parameters, process the parameters, and return a result. We use strings to store text and can use different methods to do certain things. Also, you'll learn about math class methods. To determine whether something is true or false, we can use Boolean expressions. And on top of that, we can use Boolean expressions in if statements, which execute a set of instructions only if a condition is true. For loops and while loops are used to repeat blocks of code over and over again. Since Java is an object-oriented programming language, you'll learn about how to write classes and use them. Array is a data structure that can store multiple values of the same data type. The size of the array cannot change once declared. ArrayList is a dynamic data structure that can only hold objects, and unlike arrays, ArrayList can grow or shrink in size. In Java, we have 2D arrays, which is an array of arrays, and a 2D array can be thought of as a table with rows and columns. The second to last thing you'll learn is inheritance, which creates new classes based on existing classes. An example is the car class inherits fields and methods from the vehicle class. And finally, the last thing you'll learn is recursion, which is a method that calls itself. That is all, and thank you for watching.